Virginia State Police identified the tractor-trailer driver who died this weekend in a crash in Sussex County. Troopers say 45-year-old Alcides Garcia Olmes of Orlando was driving on I-95 North around 2:30 yesterday morning. State police say that his tractor-trailer hit another tractor-trailer. He died at the scene. The driver of the other tractor-trailer was charged for having defective brakes.